guys, I am back on another Let's Play video. If you didn't see the other video, go check that video out. If you want to see that before you watch this one, had a good time in the last video, and don't mind a guy in the background. He's just looking around the video, but but yeah, guys, I'm pumped up today. I hope you pumped up too, because we're gonna be talking about a new topic on my channel. It's not the spit topic, if you want. But guys, we're going to talk about challenges I'm going to be starting. This is a new series I'm going to be starting hopefully in a few weeks. You should start seeing a first video of a challenge video. I don't know what kind of challenges I'm going to do. But if you want to give me a challenge to do, I will do that challenge for you guys. And don't make it too extreme, because if you make it too extreme, I can't do it. I've done challenges, but I can't do extreme challenges, like very, very extreme challenges. Hold on, guys. Oh yeah, let's go talk to that guy. But guys, whatever kind of challenge you want me to do, I can do some challenges for. I'm doing two or three videos already. You got a fix?
Yeah.
Guys, this is my dad. Just don't worry about it. He's just going to go up there. Don't make hardly no noise. But he's going to make noise. He can't never make noise. But if whatever challenges you want me to do, I can get other people to come into the videos to help me do the challenges. The first one challenge I'm thinking about doing is the Bean Boozle challenge. That's a good challenge everybody's doing these days. No, don't be... Don't be booming. If you see him in the background, he's just. But guys, I could do pepper challenges. If you want to do some kind of like habanero or something like that.
Are you crazy?
Hey, it's a challenge. People want to see people do that. But I could do. Well, I'm not the only peppers I'm not gonna do. I'm not gonna do ghost pepper and Carolina Reaper. That's two peppers I am never gonna try. If I tried that, I'd probably kill myself after that, because it'd be too hot.
Oh, Carolina Reaper.
Well, the ghost pepper's hotter, ain't it? What are they both saying?
I don't know. Jalapenos?
Hey, what about what is it called? What is that nuclear thing? The, plasma? Oh, plasma. What's it? Okay, yeah. Whatever it is, whatever kind of challenge I want to do, I'll be starting it up in a few weeks. So just got to get everything together and see what I'm going to do. But yeah, comment down in the description what fit. What? But guys, just comment down below what kind of challenge you want to do. I can do challenges out here, but don't make it too extreme, because make it that extreme, I probably won't do it. And most things I don't do very many challenges. Yeah, I have. I've done the Aspect challenge.
Oh, okay.
I've done the whatever kind of challenge I'm gonna do. And the kind of challenges I'm not gonna do is the peppers. I'm not gonna do cinnamon challenge, because I'd probably kill myself on that by choking on it. I'm not gonna be doing the I'm going to do mainly the fun ones that mainly most people do these days. Not the extreme bad ones that you can almost kill yourself on. I'm not going to do it too extreme. That's if I'm really wanting to get something, but it'll be starting up in a few weeks. I just got to get all the stuff together and check out and see what's going to be doing in the description. So yeah, just comment down below what kind of challenges you want me to do, and I can get that going. Oh, I know. I got my dope. Huh? Oh. But guys, whatever challenges you want me to do, I can do it. Not all challenges. Not all challenges. Some challenges. But also, guys, in about 2 months, Trevor put out a few days ago that, or they didn't put, I don't know if they put it out or not. Someone said something about it, but, they said they might be starting to give teasers out about the new DLC pack coming out for Black Ops 3. Would that be maybe in April or something like that? For, April, August? Somewhere up in there. Somewhere. Maybe May, April, I don't know. But... Well, no, wait. April's next month, right?
Next month, in May.
Okay, never mind. May and June. Maybe, up in there. And then they said the next ones they might come out with in August or November. So, it's up between there. We still got 3 map packs to come out. And maybe they'll come out with 5. We don't know. They could give us a surprise something at the end. But, yeah, surprise. But, yeah, guys. And also, if you want to see more vlogs outside of the house, like out here or going somewhere to eat or going to Walmart or anywhere, I can do that for you. All I gotta do is get some extra batteries and head out whenever I go out somewhere. I can do them like an everyday vlog or something like that. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video, but don't you dare. But yeah, guys, I hope you have a good day today. I'm just going to go ahead and end the video for you guys. Don't forget to subscribe for my content, my Twitter link, my Facebook, my Instagram, and my other YouTube channel will be in the description below. And also, my other YouTube channel, the new one me and Josh are going to be doing. Hopefully, we'll be doing another video on that soon. But, yeah, guys, I might have to talk louder because I don't know if you can hear me or not. Because I'm on the way out here. Well, you can hear me because you're out here. But yeah, guys, if you want to see more videos, anything, like me out here doing something, I can get a couple of my friends come over or something like that. We could do a video together. I'm probably going to do a skit with 2 of my best friends at school. So I'm not sure what skit we're going to do yet. It's on some game. I don't know what it's called. It might be a Halo skit. So or something like that. I'm going to start doing a lot more stuff on my channel instead of doing... gaming videos or vlogs. I'm going to do challenges. I'm going to do maybe 2 guys at a restaurant or something like that, eating some kind of food, testing out and giving the votes, see how many, like, I don't know how many root beers you give it or something like that, how many root beers you drink if you or something like that. But guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the video. Don't forget to stay awesome, don't forget to keep it cool, and always stay true to yourself out there, and always keep it cool, and but guys, hope you have a good day today, oh, I missed it, man, we're going to be doing that on every video at the end, hopefully, it's in every video, but let me just, watch it. But guys, also if you want to see football videos, I could be doing football videos for you guys. Hopefully some of my other friends will be coming over and we can play a game of football or something like that and record it. But hey guys, I hope you're having a good day. Don't forget to always say it. Treat yourself. Keep it awesome. Subscribe to my friend John Lee, 5136 channel, my friend Hector's channel, my friend Ben's channel, and also my friend Fire Player channel, and also my friend Josh's channel. All them channels will be good, and yeah, guys, don't forget to keep cool, and always stay awesome, and I love all you guys. Peace!